Well, the way that the COVID-19 virus affected our business, it was pretty catastrophic. I'd say the same as most of people in this industry.
First of all, we had total cancellations and bookings. We had to let go some of our staff after 6 months, and we only stayed with the maintenance team. Oh, my name is Vania Lozano Briones.
My name is Juan Jose Mendieta.
Hey, I'm Candy Lopez.
I'm Sonia Terrell.
I'm Chef Alejandra Kawachi. What is special about my cooking and my experience is that I have a lot of experience teaching and guiding, and I also putting all the Mexican ingredients and all these amazing flavors together. So when somebody comes to a cooking class, they learn about all the traditional way of cooking and get the best of the flavors of Mexican food.
We try really hard to hire locally, like all of our team is from here, and we try and grow with them in this path of professional growth in the hospitality industry. We also trying to be sustainable. Tourism, if not managed right, I believe can become a little bit corrosive, like for a community, because it's a take, take, take from the place, but there's also need to be like an example of how to protect the local resources and how to have like a small footprint.
For me, it's like super important to spread the word about the sharks as friends and not enemies. And the people get that in their minds when I take them diving, and then we get open to protect them.
My awareness was raised first by going into the communities, but then by working with enpact and the TUI Care Foundation, it really made me realize the fact that we do have a social connection out there, and I really appreciated that new perspective.
We got some mentoring, which is very, very useful, and also some funding by the German government. I mean, that was a really nice help and helped us just keep going, basically, because we're really struggling. So yeah, that was a really nice help, and we're really grateful for it.
Well, the COVID-19 relief program has given me the tools to build a better future and to know how to solve things and do things better on any crisis that could happen.